Here's a third problem on completing the square. What do you think x could be in this equation? You'll want to use plus or minus in your answer, and be sure to simplify any radicals if you can.